tired of being a nice person because being nice gets you walked on.
From Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
The Irish last kicker. Becky Lynch set to go one-on-one with Summer Rae here tonight. Again, Natalya, you and Becky were real close.
I dealt with Ric Flair, I dealt with Charlotte, I got walked on by Dana Brooke, and I've had enough. How about that?
Natalya, I think it's pretty clear. Nothing Becky Lynch did was intentional. She didn't try to hurt you. She didn't try to cost you that match. It seems like you just kind of overreacted.
Like I said, Becky was in the wrong place at the wrong time, and I'm not putting up with it anymore. I'm not putting up with anybody's miscommunications any longer.
It seems to me it's much more deep-rooted than that. And wait a minute.
Hold on,
Becky Lynch coming right out here after Natalya. Becky going right after Natalya in the fight now. The brawl here at ringside. Becky Lynch has had enough. After getting attacked by Natalya on consecutive nights, and Becky Lynch went right after Natalya here on commentary.
That's not a miscommunication.
And Becky again, and now she drives Natalya into the barricade. And Becky Lynch here tonight is the one who's had enough.
Becky, stop it. Stop it, Becky. Come on, Becky.
You see how personal Becky Lynch is taking this whole thing.
This
friendship gone sour with Natalya.
Well, maybe it's Becky's fault.
Yeah, but how is it Becky's fault?
Well, somehow everyone of Becky's friends turn on her. Maybe the whole world's not wrong. Maybe Becky Lynch is wrong. Maybe Natty's right.
Natty, go.